but Steph's the one that does all the work on the beer lines and takes them, you know, up to scratch and maintains them and cleans them as she should and changes the O-rings and all that sort of stuff. So thanks to Steph, really.
She runs a tight ship.
I just crack the whip.